Dutch setting, smaller but even more authentic, we visit a Dutch bulb farm at Broxbourne in Hertfordshire, where the owner, Mr Van Hage, insists that everything and everyone is in character with the scene. Because of the obvious link with London's Windmill Theatre, Mr Van Hage invited dancer Mickie Allen to inspect the farm. Needless to say, suitably attired for the occasion. His daughter, Mary Ann, introduces her to some of the 350 varieties of bulb that are grown here. Naturally, the farm is a photographer's paradise. Think of the possibilities. For a few authentic photographs with all the background atmosphere, they could come here for a day, then take a week off, and charge up fares to Holland and back. Gives me an idea. The country